Jack Teagarden. I don't know if anybody's heard of Jack Teagarden, who came up to New York looking for work about 1927, and he was miles ahead of anybody else at that time. He was,
except you, Dave.
He was the most articulate chap. He was the most articulate player. But he had, he put a lot of new work at New York, trombonists out of work, he was so good. But he had a party trick that he did, which I'm going to have a crack at. He used to feature on a blues number called St. James Infirmary.
Oh, yeah.
And in the middle of that, he would take the bell off the slide and just do two or three crosses with the slide and a glass tumbler, but you'll see. I just hope it works.
Last bit.